Hello everyone. Welcome to the video tutorial of the papercraft deer. The tools I am using today are glue, craft knife, bald embossing stylus, small stick, a 6-inch metal ruler, cutting board, and a tweezers. The main goal here is to have fun. That is what papercraft is all about. Take your time. Have extra craft knife blades handy. It is always best to cut with a sharp blade. When scoring, be careful not to score too deep and cut all the way through the model. Let's get started. Roughly cut out all pieces to separate. Carefully cut each individual piece, like so. Once all the exterior lines of the pieces are cut out, score the interior lines and fold. This is the neck of the deer. Here we are cutting out the body and part of the deer tail. Careful on the curve of the legs. If you feel more comfortable with the scissors, go ahead and use the scissors. Once again, score the interior pieces and fold. Cut out small pieces like ears and tail. Now cut out inside of legs. The final piece we are cutting out is the head. It is a little tricky because it has more curves than straight lines to cut out. For the fold lines of the head, I am using the bald embossing stylus instead of the craft knife. I did this because paper tends to separate or fray if it has a cut line on a curved area instead of just a score line. If the head is still hard to fold, score the back also. Grab a small piece of scrap paper to hold the glue. Using the leftover excess pieces of paper, cut a few strips and cut an angle on the strip similar to the blade of your craft knife. I bend the little strip of scrap paper so it's easier to pick up. Use this to spread the glue on your model. Glue the front and back of tail together. Glue the inside part of the legs to the outside part of the legs. Hold firmly for about 15 seconds. Cut the lines where the neck will be inserted. Glue the body together. For tough to reach areas, hold tabs together with stick or a tweezers. Glue neck together. Hold parts together with a small stick until they are dry. Apply the back of the ears to the head. Glue the top of the head together first. While the head is drying, you can put the neck and body together. Glue on tail and clamp with tweezers until dry. Now glue the front part of the deer head together. Putting this piece together can be a little tricky. Once you have a good grip on the glue tabs, hold until secure. There you go. You can leave the head unglued or rotate it into the desired position you like and glue it together. Enjoy the deer and visit www.macula.tv for many more fun and exciting art and paper toys. Thanks.